Hiya, it's Sheila, and this is my first video of 2017. So basically, I am going to do a video to do with, you know, like picking like sale items up just before Christmas. I did actually do this video before, but it went all wrong, so I need to do another one. So let's get started on the things I picked up. Right, so I went to New Look and I picked up a few things. Sorry for sniffing up all the time, but I have terrible allergies and they play up in winter and in summer. So I went to New Look and I picked a few things up, and the first thing I picked up was this little heart, and it is so soft. I have got a thing for really soft things. So that's a sticker off it, and originally it was £4.99 and it was knocked down to £2. So that's that one. So I'll put that over in there. Then another thing I got from New Look was these, and they was had been £4.99, knocked down to £2. Basically what they are, I bought her like a goth bag recently, and I want to put like patches on it, and downstairs I've got a skull with a rose, and then I bought these, and there's some like little brooches, which are them too, and then in here there's like a bird, a little butterfly, and then a big butterfly, and I'm going to sew them onto my bag. So I've got them little babies. Then another thing from New Look, I got this, and it says party time, and it's got glitter in it, and you can move it all around. And it had been £5.99, it had not been knocked down to £2.99, and then it had been knocked down to £1. And I'm going to put that in my bedroom somewhere. So that's that one. Then I went into the body shop. Normally I don't go in the body shop much, but I thought, you know, I'll have a quick look, see if there's any sales. Now my favourite perfume is White Musk, and I picked these little babies up, and it is White Musk Sumptuous Silk Shower Gel. And they were £1 each, and the original price was like £2.50. Then I picked up some Indian Night Jasmine Body Lotion, and they was £1 each, not down to £2.50. I tell you what, these smell absolutely gorgeous, and you know, if you had smell-o-vision, just to give you a quick sniff, it's absolutely gorgeous. So that's them from Body Shop. Then I got some makeup out of Woolco's, but I didn't actually, these were actually knocked down, but the Essence brand. Anyway, if you all know about the Essence brand in Wilko's, it's quite a cheap brand. Things start from like £1, £1.50, £2.50 for like powder and foundation and stuff like that. And I picked up a few bits. So what I picked up of the Essence brand, right? I picked up this lipstick, says matte Essence, and it is lip gloss, and it's called La Vie Est Belle. I don't know if you can see that. La Vie Est Belle. Probably not. Yeah, you can just see it there. And it is matte. I'll show you. I'll do a swatch. And I've tried this and it really doesn't suit me. And another thing I've noticed about these, I mean, it is a nice colour, but for me, it just doesn't suit me. It's too light. I've noticed when the smell of it, to me, the smell of it is really, really nice. It reminds me of the alcohol, Baileys. It is really, really, you know, like a sweet, sickly smell. And it smells like alcohol, Baileys. And when it's on your lip, if you lick your lips, it's really sweet. And then if you wipe it off and lick your lips, your lips still taste sweet. So I don't know whether that's a good thing or a bad thing. I don't think in my eyes it is a bad thing, but it is a little bit sweet on your lips. And then I got this one, nice red, and it's called Ready Set Impress, and I'll do a quick swatch for you just to give an idea of the colour, and it is gorgeous, absolutely gorgeous. Ooh, it smells like Baileys. Me, myself, I don't drink, but you know, it's really nice. And they were, I think, 150 each, I think. Don't quote me, because I can't remember exactly, but I know, I don't think it was any more than that. Then I picked up Essence eyeshadow. Look at that. Look how shimmy that baby is. And it's called Tiff Unni. It's like U-N-N-Y. And it says super soft and long lasting eyeshadow. And that's it. It is absolutely gorgeous. I don't know if you'll see it on my hand. Probably not. But can you see it? It's like here. It's really nice. And I think this was £1. It was over £1 or £1.50. And then I got Essence Matte Blush, where it says Touch Blush. And the colour is Bury Me Up. So that's that one. I'll do a quick on my hand if I can. That's it there. That's that one. Not too, you know, like potent. I think that was £1.50. Then from B&M I got some Revlon Colour Stay, and it says 24 hours, and I actually paid full price for this. I actually paid $4.99 for it, because I read about somewhere that it you know, it has like imperfections, and I've got loads with shaving and stuff like that. I don't know what the colour is either. They don't say on it. But oh, sorry, the colour is Rich Tan. So that's really, really nice. And then I went to Alwetter. I got another couple of things out of Wilko's. I got some lashes, and it's called Ready to Flutter. And that's the Drama Lashes. And I think I paid 95p for them once. Then I got the Glamour Lashes, and they was £1 them once. Right, so now on to Primark. So from Primark I got these boots, and they're the ones that go over the knee, and I paid a tenner for them, and they was knocked down from £18, and they are really, really comfy, and I have got a wide calf, and these stretch right over my calves, so they are really, really comfy. And I have to wear low shoes all the time now, because I've got bad knees and bad hips. And these are a-okay. And then I got two pairs of leggings, and I paid £2.50 for them. But if I'm wearing a pair now, size 18, and they are super comfy. They had black, blue, grey, brown, and that's about it really. And I wanted the grey ones. Normally I'd go for black ones, but my dogs, oh, dog ears get everywhere, so it's not a good colour in my house at the moment. Then I picked up from Primark High Shine Lipstick Crayon, and it's in a rose quartz. And I'll do a little swatch on my hand, and it's this lovely lady here, and I think it's like, it reminds me like a berry colour really. So that's that one there. That's really nice. And I think that was £1.50. Then I picked up these earrings, and they're the leaves, and I paid £1.50. And underneath there's like silver, shimmery silver underneath. And I thought they was really, really cute. Then I got a little bracelet by Opia, and it's called Rose. And you can see I paid £1.50 for it. And it's just little baubles on the end with fake cubic zirconia. And that's it. That's what I bought. Oh, wait, one more thing. And from Superdrug, I got a little candle called Flutter, and I think it was £1.99. And it smells absolutely gorgeous, and I've got this on my vanity table. So, I think that is all from the sales. I thought I was going to find more, to be honest, when I went in the sales, but I really Didn't find much. Normally I buy a lot more clothing, but I've got so much clothing, as you saw in my my room tour. I've just not got a lot of room to move it, and that's it basically. So until I do another video, click subscribe, like and share, and click that little belly thing, so if I do any more videos, it's gonna come up, it'll show that some more videos has come up. And I appreciate comments in the box, so come on people, slap some comments in them boxes. I don't get many, I get one every now and again. Like somebody on my room tour said, oh, you've got a lovely room, and I thought, thank you. Well, I did actually say thank you. So until the next time with my videos, bye.